Hi folks, CNI Detecting back again with another video. Same permission as the last video. So here's what we found. First up, what looks like a spindle whorl. Very like it. And I did check the size, you know, the diameter of the hole and so forth on the internet, and it seems to be a spindle whorl. No decoration or anything on it. Just a plain one. Next up, this is a Hibernian halfpenny, penny, not sure. I think it's a halfpenny. I can't see a harp on it. And if you look closely at the bottom, you'll see the date. 1805, so that would be George III, I reckon. I will try and clean it up a little bit more, but it's pretty far gone. I'm lucky getting the date off it. Next up, back to the usual stuff. Blankety blank. You can't see the edge around it there, but other than that, you can't read anything else off it. Next up, what looks like a little piece of hardware. Now, later on in the dig, I did find another piece of hardware, and this little item fits inside it, but I'm not sure whether it's connected. I didn't find the two close together. The two were pretty far apart. So not sure what they are. You'll see the other piece in quite soon, I think. I think it's coming up quite soon. Next up, what I thought was a big lump of iron, but it's actually copper. Quite heavy. Now if you had a bucket full of them, you'd be into the cash. That's a big lump of copper there. I don't know what it's come off. It's well twisted. Looks like shrapnel of some sort, but I don't think they use copper in any of the explosives or whatever they use. Little piece of lead, square lead. And then up comes the find of the day. Hibernian button. Now I put it on the social media. No one's ever heard of a Hibernian button. And I can't find any on the internet. Now if you look at the shank, it looks like someone was messing about with it. There seems to be two solder spots on the back of it, as though someone wanted to repair it. Maybe the shank's broke and they've been trying to put another shank on. I don't know. Which makes me think if it is a rare one, that would be the case. They would want to try and fix it. You know, because they're not going to get another one. I don't know. Just a theory. Next up, what I thought was something pretty good. Turns out to be a piece of lead. Melted. It looks like it's been in a fire or something. Next up, another blankety blank. And then a small button, plain button. This is the other part of the hardware I was talking about earlier on. It's got a little piece of chain attached to it. The smallest links I've ever seen in that type of chain. So I don't know what it is. But the other piece does fit into that groove. But I really don't think they're connected. So any ideas what that is, put it in the comments. This is a roundup. That's the spindle whorl. That's one of the pieces is square laid. That's another little bit. And then we'll have the Hibernian halfpenny, penny, whatever, 1805. And the find of the day, the Hibernian button. Happy with that. And that's the hardware or machinery, whatever. And that's the other little bit, which does fit inside the groove, as you'll see. So whether that's connected, your guess is as good as mine. That's the piece of copper. Look at the thick that is. Love to know what that's come off. Well, I think that's it, folks. Except from a special find. Special brew. I remember drinking a couple of tins of that before I went to a disco, and I can remember no more. 9% volume. I don't think they make it now. I never see it. If I go and get a couple of beers in Tesco's or Asda, I never see it sitting. The actual date on it as well there, 96 or 98. Used before, or best before. So there you go. Special find of the day. Special brew. Carlsberg special brew. Well, that's it, folks. That's it for another video. So I'll do my best to get out this week. Might even get out tomorrow. Tomorrow's to be a good day, as far as I know. And then the rest of the week's to be mostly rain. So hopefully find something good tomorrow for the video, the next video. See you then. Take care. Bye.